Hey, how's it going, everybody? My name is Kaz, and welcome to Axelworld vs. Sword Art Online. Now, this is a new SAO game, and Axelworld, like, put together a mashup of the two animes in one game. I believe it said something about Yui being captured. So, before anything, I'm excited to play this game. I don't really remember Axelworld that well. It's been about a year or two since I've seen it. So, I'm probably not going to remember a lot of people's names. All I really remember was Black Lotus and Silverwing or something like that. I totally forgot, but we'll find out. I just want to get started. So, I'm going to go through it right now. Creating new data. I'm excited. Leave a like if you guys want to see more of this series and to let me know you guys enjoy. And let's do this. Alright, downloading content. Let's do this. And, we're new at this, so I'm really just going to do normal. Yeah, I'm just gonna do normal. Easy? Nah. Hard? I'm new. And I believe this is like Lost Song, so let's see how this is gonna be. I'm excited. Very excited. This came out now. It's only digital. Oh man, just a little heads up, I don't really know much of this game, so I'm excited to see more. Thank you. Thanks for that in the top left. Ooh, it looks very nice. Is that the main character? Forgot his name, sorry, if you're Axelworld fans.
Social camera de utsushita sekai. では、どう考えても先輩いない。先輩どこ行っちゃったのかな。早く合流しないと。
You'll find her. I totally forgot that was her name. It's been a long while. I really should have rewatched it before doing this. Ooh, we're back at Wogglin, the Island of Meadows. This is like Lost Song, remember? I believe. Hi, Pixie.
Papa!
Mama! Yui! そんなに急がなくても大丈夫だぞ。でも、せっかく3人のお出かけなのに、もったいないです。ゆいちゃんはしゃいじゃってるね。ああ、ちょっと珍しいくらいにな。キリト君の作った花飾り、よくにあってる。あ、まあ、あまりうまくないけどな。作ってやるって約束したんだ。
Okay, here we go, man. Brings back memories. Okay. Walk with left stick, jump with X. Run left stick plus R1. Am I doing it right? Yeah, okay. It's been a long while since I've actually played Lost Song, so I'm not gonna remember anything. But I am pretty excited for this. Okay. Oh, it says, Kirita, Asuna, and Yui are happily spending their family time together exploring the virtual world of Alfheim Online. Do I talk to this soon? I do.
Papa, Mama,
ゲーム攻略も基本は時間との勝負だからな。目の前に置かれた状況を楽しみつつ、上位を目ざすならあざといくらいの効率性が重要だ。もうキリト君、またゲームの話してる。ごめんごめん。ここは仮想現実世界、VRMMO。俺たちにとってはリアルと同等に価値のある、もう一つの生きている世界なんだよな。
だから今は親子3人でいられるこのゆったりとした時を満喫してさ。はい。でもゲームのことならパパのプライベートピクシーであるパパのプライベートピクシーであるパパのプライベートピクシーである私も頼ってくださいね。SAOソードアートオンラインのメンタルヘルスカウンセリングプログラムとしての力はもうありませんが、このALOアルブヘイムオンラインでは 私にはナビゲートという役目がありますから。そうだな、ユイ、頼りにしてるぞ。よろしくね、ユイちゃん。はい。<笑>ユイちゃん、どうしたの？パパとママと SAO で出会った時のことを思い出したんです。あの日私はすぐにカーディナルシステムの意思によって消去されてしまいました。
そうだな。 22層の森で出会って、すぐに1層の国鉄級のダンジョンに行って、 いろいろあったけど、あれってたった1日のことだったんだよな。
そうだね。でもあの日、私たちが憧れたこと、 3人でずっと仲良く過ごすことが、今はこうして現実になってるんだね。
あれからいろいろあったけど、俺たちはまたこうして家族として過ごせてる。
なんだか夢みたいだな。はい、それを考えていたらすごく嬉しくなっちゃいました。俺もだよ、ユイ。もちろん私も。はい、パパ、ママ、大好きです。いつまでもずっとこうして3人で過ごしましょうね。もちろんさ。
そこに敵モブがいるよ。この辺はめったにポップしないはずなのに。それほど強い敵はいないようです。よし、パパとママがさっそうと片付けてくるから、ユイはここで見ててくれ。早くピクニックを再開しような。はい、パパ、ママ、頑張ってください。All right, here we go. How do I play again, was it? Okay. I remember actually. I remember how to play. Wait, how do I lock again? L1. Right? L1? Enable lock. Oh, nice! I actually like how this is. Thank you! Alright, block. Oh, yeah! Okay, man, this is bringing back so much memories. I'm flying and I don't remember how I did that. I made him He's flying everywhere! Okay, quick step left. Okay, can I get down? Can I get down, please? Kirito, please. I don't remember how to go down. Am I even flying? I am flying. Right. How do I get down? I don't remember how to get down. What's my new move? Okay. Hold up. Let me. Oh. Okay. That's different. Then again, when I played this, it was on PS3. Okay, let's do this. What's my new skill? This is Ally. I leveled up. We both leveled up. Are we level 3 or something? I'm looking around to see what else. Yeah, let's go, Asuna. We have defense up, it looks like. Change character. Oh! Oh, interesting. Ow, I'm sorry. How do I use skills? I want to use skills. Like, I want to try that out. Yeah, I'm not really doing anything. Hover. Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Nice. Well, thanks for the kill steal, Kirito. I thought we were lovers. Okay, here we go. Man, this really brings back memories. I like this. But how'd you use the skill? Okay. I understand now. Strafe, dive. What's that? Aerial dive. Oh, okay. Okay. Nope, that was a complete fail. We're still learning. Wait, you know Starburst stream already? Okay, I'll take it. Ooh. Fly! Nice job. Whoa, okay. Nice.
それじゃあピクニック再開といきましょうか。
Alright, I'm gonna treat this like my Lost Song series when it comes to those cutscenes. I'm not gonna say anything until it's over and all. And yeah, no face cam, just have my little character in the top right or something. Oh, the invader. And in the autosave feature, nice.
ピクニック楽しかったです。よかったね、ゆいちゃん。また一緒に行こうね。はい。さて、この後どうしようか。そうね。一旦宿屋に行かない？キリト君アイテムの整理したいでしょ。ああ。なんだこの音。
緊急のインフォメーションってウィンドウに表示されてるよ。パパ、開いてみてください。何何？本日現時刻より緊急のメンテナンスを実施いたします。アルブヘイムオンラインをご利用のプレイヤーの皆様には即時ログアウトしていただけますようお願いいたします。え？こんな急に？普通は事前に情報を出すはずだよな。
これまでALOで来なことはなかったよ。ちょっと嫌なこと思い出しちゃうね。アスナ、心配するな。俺たちは今アミスフィアで遊んでるんだ。万一ソフト的にログアウトできない状況になっても本体側から呼び戻すことが可能だし現実の肉体も安全だ。うん、もちろんそれは分かってるよ。またインフォメーションが追記された。
なお、ログアウトをされないプレイヤー様に関しましては、データの破損、消去、ロールバックといった障害が発生することもあり得ます。ご注意ください。
おいおい、なんだか随分と強引だな。プレイヤーをそっちのけで問題を急いで解決しようとしているみたいだ。
実際、今言ったような障害ってあり得るの？
普通のオンラインゲームならまだしも、 カーディナルシステムに守られたこの世界でその可能性は低いはずだ。バックアップ用のサーバーもたくさん用意してるだろうし、保守も万全だ。この
ALOでそんなことは起こり得ないと思う。ということは、嘘をついてプレッシャーをかけてでもプレイヤーをログアウトさせたがってるってこと？
だろうな。でも、なんで？
パパ、ママ、 早くログアウトをした方が。
ユイ？
私のことなら大丈夫です。 2人がいない間は普段通りスリープモードに移行しておきますから。
ユイちゃん。
わかった、そうしよう。 アスナ、俺たちは宿屋に行こうぜ。 そこでログアウトしよう。 アイテムを整理するくらいの時間はあるだろう。
そうかもしれないけど。
では、また。
パパ、ママ。ああ、またな、ユイ。
ちょっと、キリト君？
think I know what's gonna happen.
Kirito-kun! Matte yo!
Yui-chan no yōsu ga hen datta yo! Kirito-kun mo wakatte run desho?
Ah, mochiron da. Dakara koso ichido hanareta.
Eh?
Sorosoro ii daro. Yui o ou nda.
Ou tte? Yui-chan wa doko ni iku tte iu no?
Sore wa wakaranai. Da ga Yui wa shikiri ni nanika wo kini shiteiru you datta. Aitsu wa nanika sagashiteiru. Sleep modo ni mo natte inai hasu da.
Wakatta. Oikake yo.
Oh hey, Nibelheim, the Rocky Wasteland. I think I kind of remember this. Yep. Kind of. It's been a bit. How's it going? Man. Good times.
Nanda
Aria. Koko tte Subaruto area no Koya field da yo ne.
Ah. Da ga mae made anna kyodai na to wa nakatta hasu da. Yui wa ano to ni mukatta no ka?
Oh, here we go. Switch back to Kirito. We're coming for you, Yui. With our really weird and slow run, which should really look faster, I don't know. I'm so used to Lost Song when their running was so much faster. This is fine too, I mean, we're going at a pretty okay pace. Episode 2, Escalation. An enormous tower appears out of nowhere in Svart Alfheim. A nervous Kirito and Asuna go after Yui, but encounter a jet-black avatar stance. Thanks for the spoiler, buddy! Wow, maybe I shouldn't read these.
Kirito-kun ga Yui-chan ni tsukutte ageta.
Yui...
Kirito-kun, isogo. Atashi, nandaka iya na yokan ga suru no.
Ah, sannen da ga ore mo onashi da. Yui!
Yui-chan!
You obtain worlds and flower. Nice. No, not nice.
Asuna, tomare!
Interesting. Oh, not again! Come on, I fought you in Lost Song. No, no, you're just as strong as back then. No, stop spamming me! I don't have time to get up. What the? Get me out of here! Oh my god, I can't even get up. Oh god. What the? I can't go anywhere. She's not even that hard. Oh god, I'm dying. How do I use items again? Nope, I don't have any items. God, let me have peace. Let me fight too. This is not cool. Oh, nice. That was my favorite move. I must spam that. Let me up. Let me up. Let me up.
恐ろしい実力だな。貴様のような剣の使い手はブルーナイトやグラファイトエッジくらい。いや、それ以上だ。お前との勝負に移そう抜かしている余裕は今はないんだ。
Asuna! Yui!
Wait!
Anata wa... ittai...
Omae nara koko e kuru to omotteita.
Yui-chan!
Mama!
誰？その子から離れなさい！
ママ、危険です。この人と関わってはいけません！
ユイちゃん？
アスナ、この電脳世界に様々な奇跡を呼び起こした輝きの一対。お前はいずれ後悔することになる。その戯れに興じた己の愚行をな。
あなたは何を？さっきの黒いアバターの仲間なの？
わらわか。ペルソナ。黄昏の魔女。ペルソナバベルとでも覚えておけ。妖精。いや、人間よ。
黄昏の魔女。ペルソナバベル。何を？ユイちゃん！
Let's give it a cool animation.
これで目標の第一段階は達成。人間たちに余計な知恵を与える邪魔な小妖精は虚無への封印に成功した。ここからが神々の黄昏の始まりだ。
ゆいちゃん扉が、あなたがこの塔を閉じたんでしょ。早く開けて、ユイちゃんを戻しなさい。
無駄だ。この塔の封印はわらわ自身にも解くことはできない。
何ですって？ユイちゃんをどうするつもりなの？
言ったはず。これは神々の黄昏の始まりだと。
神々の黄昏？
アサ！
やはり来たか。
どういうことか私にも説明してもらおうか、ペルソナバベル。
ブラックロータス、貴様は十分に役立ってくれた。
ほう、今までとは態度も全く変えたようだな。そして今のセリフ、己の悪行を認めるということでいいのだな。この状況を見ればどちらに非があるのか明白というもの。お前が取り交わした条件を保護にした際、私がどういう行動に出るか忘れたとは言わせんぞ。
好きなだけわめくがいい、黒き王よ。
なんだと？
すでに世界の改変が始まった。
敵モブが
囲まれてるね。
アスナ、まずこいつらをどうにかした方が良さそうだ。
うん。
妖精の NPC たち、すまない。話は後にさせてもらうとして、ここは加勢させてくれ。
え？ああ、そりゃもちろん助かるが。
我が決断の過ち、せめて食材する機会が欲しい。
Oh man. Oh, hey, we're buckled this one. Okay. 10 out of 10 animations, you know. Great. Berserker here? Why? Wow, we can use the same moves as her. I like it. Wait, what? R1 triangle. Oh, wait. She told me how to use special moves. Should have told me that before, you know. Before, when I had trouble with Black Lotus a bit. Good thing I already figured it out, but you know. That was kind of scary. Wait, what's up? She's faster. What? Oh, no. Yeah, I remember she knows Starburst Stream. What the? Damn. Okay. I see you, Black Lotus. But yeah, 10 out of 10 animation. But at least give it a cool animation. I mean, at least we'll probably get more sort of like animations like that. Because I know in Hollow Realization, there's only like 6 actual scenes, including the opening and ending. So, I don't know. At least we got some cool scenes, and I appreciate it. I like it. Required. Yeah, my SP, right? Yeah, at the moment, I don't really even care about the units. Do stuff like this and kind of bony. Hey, we're leveling up all over the place. Nice. I'm such a noob. I'll remember how to play this game again. I mean, I kind of have to. Alright, let's go. Now, I'm gonna try and make this as much, like, not much cuts, uncut, and hopefully I don't make a lot of mistakes. If it's gonna be like a lot of puzzles, having to figure out where things are, like Lost Song, and it takes me too long, that's probably when I'll do cuts. But otherwise, there probably won't be as much cuts in this Let's Play series thing. Go, skills! Let's use Starburst Stream. Why didn't she use this against me? Because she was like, you're too easy for me to use Starburst Stream. Okay, can we switch to Kirito? What's yours? Same move. I should have known. Okay, you do your own thing. Oh god, so that's what that does for hold X. Okay. Can I fly? I'm pretty sure I can fly, right? I can't fly. I'm Black Lotus. Or we can just jump really high. That works too. We got a rare drop? Is that good? I think so. Yeah. Okay, I have to keep remembering it's L1 to lock, R1 to move. Wait, no. This one. Skill connect. Let's go Kirito. Okay. Keep in mind, I like the R1 and triangle better. Huh. I use that move a lot back then. What does that do? Can be filled by attacking enemies. Okay, what does it do? What does the switch gauge do? That's my question. Oh man. Fall down! Oh, you're my partner. Yeah, right, I got you. I got this! Buckaboo! Your name is literally Buckaboo. Okay. Nice. Should I have one hardball? That's all? Nice. Good thing you're my partner this time instead of an enemy. Yay. We did it. Now for the weird running.
でも、キリトくん、あの扉は破壊不能オブジェクトなら、あいつから開け方を聞き出すだけだ。そろそろか。我が最強のしもべ、降臨せり。
I was gonna say there's nothing there. What the? You look familiar. Not dealing with that today.
なんなんだこいつ。あの人が操っているの。かもしれないな。しかしこの威圧感は異常だ。おそらく生半可なパラメータ設定はされていないだろう。 この強さはエネミー。しかもレジェンド級のエネミーに近いものを感じる。エネミー？レジェンド級？だがデザインに違和感がある。この世界のものとも思えないが、我々の世界のそれとも異なる。我々の世界？などと語り合っている暇はやはりないようだな。
妖精たち、ここは一旦引くべきだ。手をユイちゃんが。アスナ、俺の気持ちは同じだ。ユイがどうなったのか知りたい。どうにかして助けたい。だがこの異常事態の中で無謀なバトルをしてキルされてしまうことが今一番のリスクだと思う。ここは一旦撤退しよう。
キリト君、ユイちゃんを見捨てるの？
そうだよね。それが冷静な正しい判断だと思う。
ず迎えに来るからね、ゆいちゃん。
ペルソナバベル、どんな理由があったとしても俺はお前からユイを救い出す。
Are we supposed to log out for maintenance? Okay, I'm not dealing with that. Screw that. You made the right call. Whew. Guarding, nice. Loading screen, nice. Can't wait to see more of this. Not sure how long I'll make this first episode, but I plan to make these pretty long. You know, this might be shorter than other episodes, but it will be long. There's autosave. Well, Glenn, this looks really different. Is this a combination of Alfheim with Exilworld Place? The game they play, I forgot what it was called. Burst Link? Right? Something like that?
ここは草原か。
ふむ、どうやらあの荒野のフィールドから押し出されてしまったようだな。
これはどういうことだ。
スバルトエリアの景色が変わってる。
このデザイン、風化ステージへの変遷か。
風化？変遷？あんたの言葉には本当に聞き慣れない用語が多いな。
どこか落ち着けるところで洗いざらい話すとしよう。
そうだね。
Alright, Black Lotus joined your party. Nice. Progress can be made on episodes by talking to specific characters or examining certain objects. These story-related people and places are shown on the map. Oh, okay, it's that simple. Well, anyways everybody, I'm actually gonna end the first episode here. And yeah, make sure to leave a like if you guys want to see more of this series, and let me know in the comment section as well that you want to see some more. But I want to thank you all for watching this video or episode of Alfheim, or not Alfheim, Exilworld vs. Sword Art Online. Don't forget to leave a like and all. Subscribe if you're new to the channel, turn on notifications if you don't want to miss a video. But I want to thank you all for watching. My name is Kaz. I hope you all had a fantastic day. I'm excited to be playing this. These are 10 out of 10 cutscenes. Of course, the opening is always amazing. And you know, the cutscenes are a bit different, but I do appreciate it because there will probably be more scenes like that. So that's pretty cool. But I want to thank you all for watching. My name is Kaz, and I will see you guys all again in the very next video. And goodbye.